WBTV salutes Tera Black, chief operating officer of the Charlotte Checkers and a trailblazer in the world of professional hockey. Black was the only female COO in the American Hockey League. In the 2019 season, she galvanized the Checkers to a President's Trophy win as the American Hockey League's Team of the Year, making Tera Black the first woman to have her name engraved on the Calder Cup, a pinnacle in hockey.
Watch WBTV for more Women's History Month moments.